Today, Louisiana's Shot for 100 vaccine incentive program expands beyond college students to include anyone in Louisiana who gets their COVID vaccine. Patients must receive the vaccine at participating community-based sites as listed on shotfor100.com. Anyone receiving their first shot is eligible and may only participate once. Minors are eligible for the cash incentive but require parental consent to get the vaccine. The program ends on October 30th or while supplies last.